Hey guys, I just revealed that how to make the custom Lego Batcave upgraded. You need a camera stand, a custom Lego video camera with two heads, and you need a bow arrow, a Robin Hood, and a stick. You need a white body of Batman, Robin, Falcon, Hawkeye, Kimbrick, and custom makeup. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You need 6 bodies and 6 hands. And you need custom makeup, custom brain, and custom Lego vision card. So, you need it's gonna be a long video. So, we needed a gift card for this. Like this. Put the legs on. Just put some particles in part of the budget to see this configuration for TikTok. Right. I need a format head and be here. Wait. So, this makes us like a Batcave. I just seen a bat in the back of the Batcave. I just see there's the red lady there. And I just see the Kindred one. And this Batcave says, you can make this all by yourself. You need some materials. You can cut out this body from you get this body. You need this body, and you need to cut the little body with like one hand and like two hands. And cut this body, cut this body with one hand. This custom Lego body. I got like that from the winner when I was a winner from the Funai Toji. And this custom Lego Batman with. So thank you for watching my video, and I'll show you next time my new videos, my custom Lego Robin Junior, to easy to build, and I'll show you that from. I'll show you on Monday. So thank you for watching. Bye.